Have you ever reckoned the earth much? Spend this day and night with me, and you shall possess the origin of all poems. I celebrate myself and sing myself. And what I assume, you shall assume, for every atom belonging to me as good belongs to you. I loaf and invite my soul. I lean and I loaf at my ease, observing a spear of summer grass. Ah, my tongue. Ow. Every atom of my blood born here. From parents born here. And their parents the same. As their parents the same. I now, 37 years old, and in perfect health begin, hoping to cease not till death. The smoke of my breath echoes, ripples, buzzed whispers, love root, silk thread, crotch, and vine. My inspiration and respiration, the passing of air and blood through my lungs, the sound of the belched words of my voice. Whoa! Loose to the eddies of the wind! A few light kisses. A few embraces, the reaching around of arms. Oh, the play of the light and shade on the trees as the supple boughs wag. The delight alone. Or the rush of the streets. Or along the fields and hillsides. The feeling of health. The full noon trill, the song of me rising from bed and greeting the sun. Hey, sun, sun, da 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 da, sun, 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 sun. Sun, the last god of sun holds back from me. It flings my likeness after the rest, and as true as any on the shattered wilds, it coaxes me to the vapor and the dusk. I depart as air. I effuse my flesh in eddies and drift it in lacy jags, and to die is different than anyone supposed. And look here, I bequeath myself to the dirt to grow from the grass I love. If you want me again, look for me under your boot soles. You will hardly know who I am or what I mean, but I shall be good health to you nevertheless. Failing to fetch me at first, keep encouraged. Missing me one place, search another. I stop someplace, waiting for you.